Built by Johann Christopher Denner in the 1700s, the clarinet was originally built to handle keys that a trumpet hadn't been able to because of demanding pieces by Bach and Handel. Named after the high scale that a trumpet would play, clarino, they most commonly come in B-flat. Clarinet was modeled off of a chalumeau with an extended register key and is commonly used in marching bands, klezmers, and military bands and jazz pieces.